Run, whoa. Annika! Run, 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 run! Jump!
Good job! Yay, Annika! Good job! Is that fun? Here goes Annika running.
As you were.
That's just a tiny
kid or something?
Will you take me too? Can I videotape?
You're funny.
Can I videotape?
Not right this minute. So I'm going to tape the game right now, sweet. You can videotape in a minute, okay? Annika.
Videotape me! Videotape me! I want a videotape!
Much better. No circles there.
All right, good job, girls.
Throw it that far, he didn't know where it was going.
Jenna was playing great in the backyard yesterday.
Huh?
Jenna was playing great in the backyard yesterday.
Were you catching that ball?
I missed it. I didn't know he was going to catch it. I would have swung my camera over there. Good try.
Thank you.
kid sure puts on a lot of miles, doesn't he?
Oh, he's just sweating. He never stops.
We out there.
He just learned how to ride that like 3 days ago. He hasn't got off it.
Mommy, videotape me. Mommy, videotape me.
In 1 second, honey.
Videotape me this instant.
Excuse me? You're silly. Run! Hey, all right!
Oh. Can you realize it? Oh, yeah, I'm playing you.
Hello, little girl. Who are you? Yeah, I gotta tape Jenna running home. Then I'll tape you, okay? Okay. Hello. Hey. Oh, Jenna finds her water.
Mommy, look what the other Annika gave her.
What?
What's this? It's open. You know what?
What?
It's open and it's closed. Ouch.
Woo!
Sam, you're on deck.
No, she is.
Who's after me? Who's before me?
Mommy, my arm's tired. Hey. Good stop, Jenna.
Get it! Throw it over there! Throw it over there! Get it, Liza! That's okay, good try, Rebecca, good job!
Hello, Mommy.
Yeah, where are we?
I
think Pioneer your village? Should we look at the
to say we might send it to Grandma and Grandpa.
grandpa, so I wanted to say hi.
Hi, grandma and grandpa.
Look, there's the...
Let me say hi to grandma and grandpa.
Hey,
hi, grandma and grandpa.
This is for us. This is for us, girls. And these are how all the vehicles changed. We're at Pioneer Village. These are the trains. And then the big train. Monica likes the trains.
They have little kids and bigger kids and biggest kids all in the same room. That's why the desks and stuff are different sizes. Watch out, we're on a video here. Not on purpose.
The old school.
Did by the bottom. By the bottom.
Honey.
Now pull it back. Now move your hands and let it go.
I want Daddy to pick me up. Locked up. What do you think, Annika? Should we lock Jenna up in there?
Okay, let's leave Jenna here. But she was tired and didn't want to walk, and she was a little bit cranky, but look at her. Before we got out of Pioneer Village, what are you doing?
Eating.
Didn't you just finish breakfast?
Yeah.
Didn't you just say you were tired? And how come you're eating ice cream? Do you want to go find Mommy and share ice cream with Mommy? No? Why not?
Yeah.
Okay. And then we're going to go take a nap?
Yeah.
Okay. Kids like to do a Pioneer Village.
Daddy.
I think I have some kids in this boat here. There's one. There's
Excuse
another.
Excuse me. No crying. No crying. No taking pictures. Daddy, come in here. It's cool down here.
I bet. It's okay.
Come on. You can videotape. Come on, Annika's down there too. You can videotape her too. Come on. You're missing all the fun. Come on. Daddy, come on.
Here comes Annika and Mommy and Jenna on the log.
What do we say here, Annika? We're on a nice, quiet...
Nice,
nice quiet ocean rock.
Annika, hold on to the bar. Hold on to the bar below, Mommy. Right there.
Annika, here we go! Here we go!
There's another ride.
Grandma's gonna go in. There's the ride I wanna go on over
there. I know, I taped it.
Okay, and here's almost the big hill.
So okay, you're gonna hold on to me, right, Leroy?
Yep.
Good night.
Big hill is
not
right here. The big hill is right here.
Okay.
Oh.
We got a tad bit wet.
And that Jenna likes. The car twirl around.
I like to do while Daddy and Jenna are going on crazy roller coasters. What do you like to do, Annika? Eat cotton candy. It's 25 cents, so it's a pretty good deal.
Jenna is riding the boomerang. So there it goes up. And you can see, I think she's in the first car. There she is, right there in the first car. She's ready to go.
One of the girls' favorite rides, the octopus.
Whoa. Sea Dragon is one of Annika's favorite rides, so she's ready to get going on this. They're all excited for this ride. And we can see Mommy, I think. But Annika, you can only see the top of her head. So that's
Mom. Okay, ready to go to the Sea Dragon. For your safety, you're being seated in an upright position during the entire ride. You can all pass everybody inside the ride. Please be carrying a list of
ride. Annika wanted us to videotape her on this ride.
Thank you and enjoy your ride. Claire.
That's one of Annika's favorite rides. That and the log ride. So how was the ride, Annika?
Cool!
How was it?
Good.
Is that your favorite ride?
Cool.
Did Mommy get sick?
No, I love that ride.
Mommy loves that ride?
It's like a roller coaster.
Daddy, videotape me drinking pop.
Okay, this is Annika, and she's drinking pop.
It's hot.
We didn't see me drinking pop too.
Hey, John.
Two kids. Two kids.
Let's turn it to Grandma and Grandpa.
Okay.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa.
Here we go.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa.
Tell them what you're doing.
I'm saying hi to them. Hi, Grandma and Grandpa.
Look at you, Mommy.
Grandma.
There's Mommy.
Grandma, Grandpa, Daddy. This is Daddy, videotape me.
Videotape you?
Daddy, this is Fast Swim.
Is it?
Yeah.
Where's Jenna? Is she up there? It's okay. Jim doesn't like the Mamba though.
Hey! I love it!
Okay.
I'm not done yet! Hello!
I'm gonna videotape! Then I'll videotape a little bit. You can get up close if you want.
Yeah, say one more thing.
No, I'm videotape! On the video!
Yeah, a little bit later, okay. Later.
And this is Jenna.
Yes, and those are the cars that the girls got to drive around all by themselves. Aren't those cool? And where are we going now?
To the Mamba, and it has how much drops?
380 feet.
380 feet drop, the first drops, and I'm gonna go on it. I'm 48 inches. I'm tall enough to go on it.
You're actually 51 inches.
Yeah, I'm 51.
Mamba, how do you feel?
Welcome to Mamba Riders. How was your ride? Yeah.
How do you feel,
Bella?
Things are getting smaller. on three times. There's the big first hill. There it goes. So what do you think?
I think that was great. It went really fast down that big hill. Oh, look.
Do you give him a hug again? Yeah, you want to give Snoopy a hug so I can get it on camera? I see your bear. He's very cute. You won him, didn't you? Okay. Dinner the chicken pictures. I can watch you go over by Snoopy too. I can take a picture. Yes. Hi, Snoopy. Yay. Show-offs or anything, are you?
Thank you.
Go that way.
Got you.
No, man.
Oh, look how they fight. Look how they fight. Look how they fight. Well, it's videotaped. It's videotaped the angry Annika. Hey, let's get that angry. Let's videotape the angry Annika when they fight. Annika saw Jenna on the video do this all by herself, so Annika learned that she can do it all by herself. See how fast she can go? You know how you like to watch when you were 3?
Yeah.
Well, when you're a teenager, you can see how you read when you were 7.
She read better at the beginning of the book when she had more energy. Pressure's on.
Let's see how mommy's reading.
No, how about pressure's on? Keep going.
Now you're on tape, so how good can you read? How fast? Annika doesn't like chocolate milk. She does not like chocolate milk.
Then why are you drinking away?
In the doorway. Time to go home.
She's a lot like her mother
Max
that way.
Can you see through it?
Yeah. Where's Annika? There's Annika's dolly.
Come on, Julia!
Hey, Annika. Annika. Hello. Hi, Fanny. You wanted to say what? Are you gonna stand up and? Are you gonna stand up and show us your pretty dance outfit? No jumping on the bed. Very nice. Do you have dance class tomorrow?
Yes.
Do you like dance class?
Yeah. Mommy, it's 85.
Well, it's
8:58. 8:50. It was 8:59.
Yep. Time for bed.
All right. These are my teeth now, and tomorrow I'm going to get braces, and I think it's, what time is it?
9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock in the morning, and then I'll go to school with braces, and I'm going to look different, so I wanted you to see my teeth one last time.
Yes. I'll zoom in on it.
And see, I have an underbite here. They're going to fix it. And my teeth are crooked also. So, I wanted to say I'm going to look different. So, I really am going to look different. And I wanted to show you one last look at my teeth.
I can't see your teeth, Sue. Sorry.
But...
Get me on here.
Yay! Careful by the stairs, please.
Get me on here.
All right, get on.
Crocodile dance? That you're gonna do. Remember, you stay at your seat? Like that?
Yeah.
You're gonna do that. Yeah. And aren't you starting on Thursdays? Well, we just wanted to see that.
Let's try to get Jenna. Annika, please.
Second down for the Braves.
Annika. What are you doing?
I want a videotape. Can you watch this when you get home?
Yes.
Good morning,
Annika's going to do karate moves for us.
And she's very good at karate.
Wow! Woohoo!
And now it's my turn.
Yeah.
All right. I read this book after I do this. It's called Samantha the Snob.
And Jenna's
you
really
can see
good
it up close.
At
yeah, Jenna.
And I'm gonna do some ballet moves.
Okay, and that's your Jen final list.
Today, know what I do? Huh? Oh, I can do it
like that. It's really beautiful.
And my face is right here. Damn. Yep. Here is Annika that does karate.
And be special.
Cut.
All right.
That was very nice news, people.
And
now she is not going to do it. Guys, here's Annika's pumpkin. And we are so nice and fabulous. We can bow. We have very good manners.
Jenna.
Okay, bye. Show's
done.
Show's done. Bye. Me and Annika, and we're going trick-or-treating.
And we love candy too, and we love really sweet.
We're going trick-or-treating.
Don't push Annika. And so who are you guys?
I'm going to be a pioneer girl. And she is going to be what?
Hug. Who are you, Annika?
Me, Annika.
I know, but who are you dressed up as?
Pocahontas.
Yes.
Pink gloves.
And we are both have pink gloves, and our friend is coming over.
Yeah.
Well, and our cousin Lindsay can't come over
because
she's sick.
Yeah, because she's sick.
That's too bad.
Don't copy.
And me and her are very well.
You should be.
And know what? And there was someone at school. And her name was Annika, and she was wearing the same outfit as Annika. That's awesome.
Don't push me. You can push me.
Good. Girls, are you going to go have fun?
Yeah.
Yes, we are. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yeah. I'm going to do it again. Wait, have you food?
What are you doing? Excellent.
And I am decorating the Christmas tree. There's a bunch of ornaments in here. And even, want me to show you one? Or two. There's a bunch. There's these. And they're nice.
I'm going to hang these two up.
I haven't even shown the tree yet. Are you ready to show the tree?
No, not until I put these on.
There it is. The 2006 Christmas tree.
And we are decorating it, and it's going to be pretty after we put these things on. It's going to look very good. So, how about we just stay on videotape for a little while?
I wanted to get Jake too, because he's helping. He's supervising. Can you say, Jake, are you supervising? Hey, are you supervising, Jake? Yeah. Okay.
And we are decorating this tree. I'm putting on a pony. And how do you think it looks?
I'm putting on a pony too.
Oh, and look what we got. We got these, and Annika did too, because they're light.
Is it kind of funny how all these decorations landed right in the middle at the bottom?
No, we put them on.
Yeah, we put them on.
We have a bunch of ornaments. 1,000 probably.
Yes.
Yeah, maybe. And that, how could I put all lights up to there? Because he didn't even stick a look to the ceiling.
He just did it tonight.
Why do you have an Oregon Duck shirt on, Annika?
Because these are my dummies, really. But I just wear them today.
Why did you wear them today?
Because I wanted to show Grandma and Grandpa.
Because what game was today?
Oregon Ducks.
Versus? Against who?
Beavers, and the Beavers won. So I'm sad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am too, because I don't like the Beavers. They stink. Boo Beavers! Boo Beavers!
Go Ducks! Go Ducks! Go Ducks!
And who else do we like?
Huskers!
Yay!
Yay, Huskers!
Digger, do you like the Christmas tree? You think it's pretty cool?
He likes to sit underneath the Christmas tree.
Digger, do you like your ornaments? Yeah, it's pretty neat, isn't it?
Daddy?
Yeah. I hate you.
Can you just Annika, please, that's not nice.
Sorry.
Can you say something nice?
I like Chicken Dave because he's so cute and I love him so.
Hi. How are you doing? We're just about to go to bed.
Let's see,
please. Have fun decorating. Tell
me.
See, you're not supposed to look at her. Act like you're not looking at
Chilla.
Her. Then I'm certainly glad you found me. Funny, my aunt
Henry told me there are no witches anymore.
Who are Aunt Em and Uncle Henry?
I lived with them in Kansas. That is, I did live with them in Kansas until the big black wind blew Toto, me, and our...
Just be very careful, my dear.
I will. Thank you. You really are a nice witch.
I'll give good advice, witch.
Yes, I give good advice, witch. Just follow the yellow brick road to Emerald City. And good luck, my dear.
I cannot delay, witch. I'll go on her way, witch. Captain Bruno, don't you ever get tired just marching back and forth?
I obey the orders of the great Witch of Oz.
So do I. I dust because I mess.
Mass been discussed. Just. Not my whiskers!
It wouldn't surprise me if the green bird had a nest in there.
Let's have no more of this silly chatter. Guarding the third among the great Witch of Oz, no laughing matter.
Yes, sir. Bruno?
What now?
Have you ever actually seen the great wizard?
No.
Neither have I. I wonder what he looks like.
That is of no concern to us.
Do you think it's true what people say about him?
I never listen to gossip. What do they say?
That he can take any form he wishes. A fierce animal, a bird, a mouse, or sometimes nothing at all.
Correct. Great true, I believe.
But what he looks like, no one really knows.
Correct. Get on with your dusting.
I dust. Someone's knocking. We've come to see the wizard and ask him for help. Yes, Captain.
You may be seated if you wish.
Thank you. Nice palace you have here.
You're welcome. Thank you. It was silly, eh? And there's not a little green bird nesting.
What did he say? Did you see him face to face?
Is he good and kind? Or fierce and terrible?
I heard his voice, and he has consented to receive you.
Oh, good.
You are to be admitted to his presence one at a time.
I'd feel better if we all went together.
You've heard the orders of the great Witch of Oz. Who wants to be first?
In case he's fierce and terrible, maybe I, coward though I am.
No. Only a very foolish person takes a chance like this, so I'll be first.
The rest of you come with me and wait until he's summoned.
You're a true friend.
If I had a heart, it would tremble for you. Try to be brave,
even though I'm not. I can only be my own foolish self. We wish you well. Ball of light.
Come with me and wait. The great wizard is ready for the next visit.
Did you hear him?
Well, he's only a loud sounding dog.
You think that because you have no presence. You don't have no heart to keep back.
Come with me and wait. The wizard is ready for the next visitor.
Is he afraid to face me?
Prepare yourself.
For what?
Only the wizard will know.
He's as tall as a tower.
That very well may be.
Where did he come from?
You may ask me, where has he gone?
Come with me and wait. The great wizard is ready for Dorothy now.
Oh dear, I'm getting very nervous.
I know,
just there is great and terrible.
Of course he is.
Pokemon grant our requests? Not until we go to the land of the Winkies and get the magic golden cap from Belinda, the Witch of the West.
You know, if Belinda finds us, she'll enchant us all. But that's a chance we're going to have to take.
I know.
Which way leads to the Belinda, the Wicked Witch of the West?
There is no road, because no one wants to go that way.
But Dorothy must get the golden cap.
Belinda won't take kindly to the idea. I keep thinking about my Aunt Em worrying about me and trying not to cry. And Uncle Henry will blow his nose loudly and pretend he has a cold. I know they both miss me.
If I had a heart, it would ache for you. But I'll come along and keep you company.
I'm too much of a coward to be much help, but I'll go too.
I'm too much of a fool, so I'll be no help at all, but I'll come along anyway.
Which way do we go?
Keep to the west where the sun sets, and you can't fail to find me.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
If anything happens, we'll stick together.
But we may never see you again.
Oh, don't worry. We'll come back. I just know we'll come back. Where are you?
I'm everywhere, but to the eyes of tiny mortals, I'm now invisible.
Please, oh great green light.
Please, oh sounding gong.
Please, oh magician as tall as the tower. Please, oh great wizard, because you promised.
Very well, I will see myself upon the ground. I am here. Jane Bruno DuPont.
Jump out. jump in, and jump out, and jump in. Arms above your head. Around you go. Arms above your head. And here we go again. Now rock your baby. One.
Students. And then pretty soon here one of the students says, I've got the almond.
There
and
too.
It turned out, no, it turned out that Lisa had taken an almond and put it in her pocket or somewhere.
Cheating.
And stuck it in there. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
It's what? Tradition on Christmas Eve.
Yeah. They have different kinds of meat.
Mm-hmm.
Some have goose and some have pork roast, and some have turkey, and some have
duck.
Duck?
Not turkey so much.
Hey, duck, goose.
I won. Lace, I won last year.
We don't have goose tomorrow.
And what did you win?
Yeah.
I won a prize.
Cool.
And Jenna didn't want to put it in her spoon because she thought that would be cheating.
This is
her
prize.
She didn't want to cheat.
You lost a button.
That's why I put it.
That's strange.
I was hiding it.
Yeah.
I was hiding my button that I lost. Look at, I lost the button.
So anyway, this is her prize.
Yeah.
Even if you won that on the.
The traditional.
Hold that up so
the traditional prize is always a marzipan pig. But since we don't know if she likes marzipan, if the winner would like marzipan, I bought some really nice chocolate to go with.
Mommy?
Hello.
Look at what I got for Christmas. I got a Carrie Underwood calendar. I love Carrie Underwood. She's the best singer ever.
Thanks.